Hello, players. Like, something has got my attention. I mean, we said we want to grow up, but we hadn't realized that it's very difficult. I mean, some of us are caught in stress, some are caught up in sadness, some are angry. You know, so basically, we are sad youth with happy faces. I mean, whatever is bothering you right now, I guarantee you that no situation is permanent, alright? It's gonna pass. I mean, we go through phases in life. Maybe it's growth. We're not really sure. We don't know. So don't dwell in that world of unhappiness, alright? There are things that you can do to get out of that trap. Trust me, there are, alright? You just need the right people, the right listeners. You need the right people to talk to, or the right people to listen to, or the right people to be around. Okay, so next up on my channel, I'm gonna make a video of how to get out of that trap, okay, of sadness. Right, so tune in if you are interested. If you have a lot on your plate, whatever is bothering you, I'm gonna take you step by step on how to get off that trap, right? After all, like, I'm Buddha Tabo, for those of you who knows me, I'm always there for you. Like, I'm a good listener. I advise where I can, I help where I can. I just don't like seeing people sad, alright? That's what I'm about. So don't forget to tune in to see if you won't get any help. I mean, check my channel daily and maybe you might find something that might sort out your problems. Okay? It might be financial problems, it might be emotional problems, it might be like social problems. I'm here for you. That's the reason why I opened this channel. So from me to you, it will be okay, right?